How do you define an orgasm?
Define that for me, sexual being.
How do you define sex?
Hi, I'm Alex. America raised me to be ignorant about sex.
The vulva? I think that's what that
it's
is.
It's not the vulva.
Vagina majoris. You vagina minoris.
Not quite.
No?
Did you ever think you had to, like, have a sex talk with the kids?
I always thought dad should do it.
We don't wait for people to say, I'm ready for algebra. We introduce that when they're developmentally ready to take on algebra. Ovaries.
The cervix.
Called an erection.
Clitoris.
But in America, comprehensive sex ed still meets a lot of resistance.
It should stay out of sex. That belongs to the family.
But if you, your parents, and their parents never learned to talk about sex, how do you learn to talk about sex? So, at 36 years old, I'm finally going to confront my fears head on.
For the prostate stimulation, put it in deeper.
You're probably wondering why I came to you.
Yes, I was wondering, Alex.
I do have a lot of sexual thoughts that I'm like, that doesn't seem right.
I think it's time to start asking some questions. For starters, what the f*** America?
There's probably gonna be poop.